city leaders are getting ready to trade in the Christmas decorations for some Mardi Gras-themed fun with a celebration this Friday.
Jacoby Rivers joins us live from in front of City Hall to tell us more about the city's 12th night celebration. Jacoby?
Dave and Karen, Mardi Gras is truly my favorite time of the year, besides Halloween, of course. And it's not because I'm from Louisiana, but Mardi Gras is truly a special time for anyone here in South Mississippi and also along the Gulf Coast. Now, I had a chance to speak with the coastal director of the Mardi Gras Museum, and she's also excited for a 12th night celebration this coming Friday. The city of Biloxi will have Mayor Fofo Gilich and the past royalties of Mardi Gras coming down Main Street in front of City Hall, leading the way for Carnival season, turning off those Christmas lights and kicking off the carnival season for 2024. Now, speaking of the coastal director, like I said, I had a chance to speak with her earlier today, and she says not only is this a special time for her because she sees familiar faces, but it's also time for them to learn more about the Mardi Gras season. Go ahead and take a listen.
This is just really unique to our area here in the Gulf South, and we have so many fun things. And what's cool too is each area has its own special tradition. So we're focusing on what's happening here in Mississippi, and there's so many wonderful parades and traditions that are really unique to our area.
Now, if you want to be part of that celebration kicks off for 5:30 this Friday in front of Biloxi City Hall. It's going to have food, games, and of course, family entertainment for everybody to fully enjoy themselves and having a wonderful time to kick off this carnival season. Reporting here in Biloxi, Jacoby Rivers, WLOX News Now.